Key factor to your big win over Upper Perk today?
Today the team really worked together well. We moved the ball well, we generated scoring opportunities, and a lot of selfless play out there. We were able to put the ball across, had good finishing opportunities. I always ask for assists more than I ask for goals, and I thought we did a good job of that today.
Thanks, Coach. So this was your first varsity game ever, and you scored a goal. How'd that feel?
It was really good. You know, I had a nice pass, and I saw an open lane, and I just shot. It felt really good. I just didn't think it would happen, but I'm really happy it happened.
Good job out there today.
Thanks, man.